Once the preps are done, using our Medit, scanning this in. This green model, it's called a reliability scan or reliability map. My assistants were always scanning. Every time they scan, I would see this green model and I didn't really know what it was, but it's so cool. Now what I understand is whenever you use this scan, there's color, there's stone, and this reliability map, this bright green is indicating a very accurate data set. So you basically rotate and position. You see red and orange is like low data. Just keep passing over the zone, rotate enough so that you can fill all of those areas in and convert the model into a bright green model. Of course, we finish off with the bite scan and the patient is at their new vertical with those biotemp bridges in the posterior. So with a full arch scan, you can take a couple different occlusal or bite registration scans from each side of the patient. And then once we transfer that into our chairside design software, I'm using the pre-op scan of that chairside mock-up.